Okay, what I have here is the Weber stainless steel fish basket. There's two sizes. So there's a small one and a large one, the 6670-6671. So you can put like a whole fish in here. Flathead, brim. This is mainly flakes. Let's have a look at one. So, unclip, and there you go. You put the flake in there, clip it, and then you sit it on the griddle on the barbecue. And the larger one, okay, that's the larger one, same thing. Take it apart, put your whole fish in there, or longer flake. There you go. Now the small one, is 17.5 centimeters, 21.1 centimeters, basically 8.3 by 6.9 inch, and this one here is 40.6 centimeters by 25.4, basically 16 inch by 10 inch, this one. So yeah, so if you're into fish and all that, here you go. Also great for if you're doing smoke fish and all that. So you can sit your fish in there. Thanks for watching.